Hey, Robin, I got one of the best ways to see Arizona. Why don't you get on this sleigh and let's go?
A warm invitation for a chilly adventure.
We're actually on the Sunrise Ski Resort Apache Reservation.
No skiers on this powder, though.
We have to groom these trails in order for the horses to be able to pull a sleigh.
As Bill Mayfield will tell you, this snowy scene is all about the breathtaking sights and tranquility.
You know, this is the quietest place you've ever been in your life. You come out here alone and you hear nothing.
I wonder how many people would think this was Arizona.
The biggest reaction we see, they're just in awe. I've had people say, I've lived in Arizona all my life. I didn't know there was anything like the White Mountains up here.
Hard to believe this is Arizona. And the temperature of this day? About 8 degrees.
Today is as ideal as you get. We've had cold weather and good snow. It's a lot of fun. I've been driving for teams since I was a little kid, my last 50 years.
That is Bud. He's a tremendous horse. This black mare on this side is, we call her Belle. She's a purebred Perchin. She's wonderful.
Belle and Bud really make a good team.
This is a very nice team together.
For Bill, putting that teamwork together with this scenery, that's what this is all about.
It's just really nice to be able to take families and being on a sleigh, you know, we can take babies, we can take older people, we can take people that couldn't ride a horse, that had no way of getting back here. And they're able to come back in this wilderness and see what's really back here.
I love the kids that come up here, and especially the little ones. They get such a thrill out of riding on this. A little 4-year-old girl said, got on the sleigh and we went to leave the yard, and she had her eyes shut, and I turned around and she went to her dad and she said, are we up yet? Are we up yet? She thought this was like Santa Claus's. Honest, I was so dang cute, I could have hugged her.
No flying reindeer on this sleigh, but the woods are home to other creatures.
I saw some elk on the way in this morning.
We see bobcats, mountain lion. Of course, this time of year you don't see the bear, they're all hibernated.
While some may miss the majestic moments, Bill is eager to share a side of Arizona few have had a chance to experience.
You're going to see something that you won't see anywhere else. Back here in the backcountry, in a way of getting there, it's beautiful.
And that's one ride this cowboy will never get tired of taking.
Fun.